In the Class 6A Girls State Final, played on Friday night, Randy Bohuslavicki, 6th ranked soccer team from Edma Memorial, was trying to get some revenge against number 4 Norman North for a 3-2 loss earlier this season. But it was Norman North that got on the scoreboard first when Lexi Carroll got the loose ball and found the back of the net. Then in the second half, off of Carroll's corner kick, Hannah Livingston had the header for her first goal of the season to double the lead to 2. Just how good was Norman North's defense in the postseason? Well, get this. The Lady Timberwolves didn't allow a single goal in the playoffs, as Kaylee Newman was a vacuum in goal with 4 straight shutouts in a row. Norman North closed out this one when Alabama Birmingham signee Bree Kusterseffen sent one ahead that speedy Haley Woodard ran down, and Haley slipped one in for the 3-goal advantage. Norman North ends their season with a 15-2 record and winners of 13 straight after opening the year at 2-2. The Lady Timberwolves won their first ever girls soccer state title with a 3-0 win over Edma Memorial.
Oh my gosh, it feels surreal. It hasn't hit me yet. Everyone's crying, but I haven't got the chance to cry yet. I went out there with all I had, and I'm so proud of the team. We did everything we could, and we didn't just win 1-0 or 2-0. We made sure to put the game away early, and we ended up with a 3-0 win, and I couldn't be prouder.
On Saturday afternoon, the top-ranked Norman North boys were trying to make it a T-Wolf sweep when they took on number 8 Owosso, and this one was chippy from the start. It didn't take the number 1 team in the state long to score when Cole Johnson's corner kick, with 37 minutes still on the clock in the first half, was knocked out. But Seth Liddell was there, and Seth got the assist to Sage Moore for the sweet header and a 1-0 lead. Just a little bit later, Cole Johnson had the free kick, and Mauro Cicero's header to Ethan Dvorak led to some fancy footwork and a 2-goal lead less than 11 minutes into this one. Gio Claro's guys had more than enough breathing room at that point because Alex Priscilla was perfect in goal. 3 headers after Eric Rubio's corner kick, the ball landed softly in Alex's hands. The country's 4th-ranked squad from Norman North ended the season with a spotless 17-0 record. For the Timberwolves, it was their 5th boys soccer state championship and their 3rd in the last 5 years.